KHLOE Kardashian shows off her baby bump in an LBD as she celebrates 6-month pregnancy mark with Tristan Thompson. She finally confirmed she was expecting her first child last month after weeks of speculation, and KHLOE Kardashian proved impending motherhood suits her perfectly as she celebrated hitting the 6-month mark in her pregnancy by posting two sweet snaps on her Instagram page on Tuesday. The reality star, 33, showed off her beautiful baby bump in a form-fitting LBD as she shared a kiss with basketball player boyfriend Tristan Thompson, 26. With the Cleveland Cavaliers star tendering caressing her growing tummy, the Keeping Up with the Kardashians favorite looked utterly smitten as she puckered up in front of the camera alongside the sweet shot. KHLOE simply wrote, "Mom and Dad." A second snap let the good American designer take center stage as she proudly placed a hand over her bump. KHLOE wore a luxurious fur coat draped off her shoulders and had her blonde locks teased into pretty corkscrew curls. She wrote, "Officially 6 months." KHLOE revealed her worries and excitement over becoming a first-time mother as she talked about ringing in the new year on Instagram on Sunday. The reality star posted her best 9 Instagram collage of 2017, which included one shot of her baby bump, two shots of her niece Northwest, 4.2 self shots, and 4 with her love Tristan. She captioned it with a lengthy message which read, "Top 9 of 2017. 2017, you've been good to me, but I can not wait for 2018. Honor the past year by celebrating your joys, mourning your losses, and shaking your head at the wonder of it all. We, as people, tend to spend a lot of time and attention watering the weeds, and then we're growing the weeds rather than watering the flowers and rejoicing. I have worked hard on being a positive person. I want to reflect and be grateful for all of the beauty that I have experienced this past year. We all have drama in our lives, so let's rejoice in the positives and not dwell on the negatives. This past year has been full of love, blessings and happiness. Lord knows I'm grateful for the place I am in my life. I tell him daily, but I cannot begin to explain my excitement for everything new in 2018. Nerves and anxiety are an understatement. I'm thankful to have a beautiful support system in place to help me celebrate new chapters, new experiences, new beginnings. I'm trusting the magic of new this 2018. Reflection is a beautiful thing, but don't dwell on your past too deeply. Stay on course and in a positive mind frame. 2018 is yours. God bless." KHLOE finally confirmed her pregnancy in December in a touching Instagram post of her baby bump after months of speculation. Alongside the photograph, the Keeping Up with the Kardashian star said having her first child is her greatest dream realized. KHLOE wrote, "My greatest dream realized. We are having a baby. I had been waiting and wondering, but God had a plan all along. He knew what he was doing. I simply had to trust in him and be patient. I still at times can't believe that our love created life." The reality star then turned her attention to her boyfriend of just over 1 year, who already has baby son Prince, 1. With ex-girlfriend Jordan Craig. She wrote, "Tristan, thank you for loving me the way that you do. Thank you for treating me like a queen. Thank you for making me feel beautiful at all stages. Tristan, most of all, thank you for making me a mommy. You have made this experience even more magical than I could have envisioned. I will never forget how wonderful you've been to me during this time. Thank you for making me so happy, my love. Thank you to everyone for the love and positive vibes. I know we've been keeping this quiet, but we wanted to enjoy this between our family and close friends as long as we could privately, to enjoy our first precious moments just us. Thank you all for understanding. I am so thankful, excited, nervous, eager, overjoyed and scared all in one, but it's the best bundle of feelings I've ever felt in my life." KHLOE and Tristan went public with their romance in September 2016, and the beauty has been vocal about her desire to become a mother. The starlet documented her fertility struggle with ex-husband Lamar Odom, 38, during numerous episodes of Keeping Up with the Kardashians. The former couple famously tied the knot in 2009. Just weeks after they met. KHLOE split from the former basketball player in December 2013, but later called off the divorce in October 2015 following Lamar's near-fatal drink and drugs overdose at a brothel in Las Vegas. The reality star later filed again in May 2016, and the divorce was finalized in December 2016. KHLOE is not the only member of the Kardashian-Jenner family to be expecting a new addition in 2018. Kim Kardashian, 37, and her rapper husband Kanye West, 40, will welcome their third child, a daughter, via surrogate any day now. The youngest member of the family, Kylie Jenner, 20, is pregnant with her first child with rapper Beau Travis Scott, 25.